six-man tag right now.
Well, it could be scraping Johnny Knoxville off the mat, actually.
Right now, it's Apollo Crews versus Montez Ford.
Oh, look at the ups on Ford.
Boom! Oh!
I think John Morant just got jealous. Drop kick cover.
Barely won out of that. Apollo Crews, man, he's done so much in the WWE ring.
Former United States champion, former Intercontinental champion. And speaking of accomplishments, Dolph Ziggler is a walking accomplishment. Yet week after week, people continue to disrespect and overlook Dolph Ziggler.
Well, for everything Ziggler has accomplished, and one thing he could not accomplish last week, and that was trying to provoke the Damian side of Damian enough to capture the United States title.
And that's going to be big in a match where there could be a lot of chaos. Of course, we don't just have the six-man here. We also have Commander Aziz on the outside.
Oh,
you got to keep your cool. Ow. He showed he could do it last night. I think he's going to need it tonight.
Double impact by Priest, who delivers a hellacious right hand. Ziggler being bounced around like a ping pong ball.
And one thing about Damian Priest, we've seen his offense over and over. When he's on, he's on.
And he is on right now. First off, Ziggler. Now Robert Roode.
Beautiful wheel kick right to the face, and doesn't forget about Apollo Crews.
Equal opportunity striker.
And he can jump as well. Incredible athleticism, incredible speed. He might take care of this by himself.
Robert Roode trying to come to the aid of Dolph Ziggler.
Whoa!
Kick right on the temple of Roode. Here comes Angelo Dawkins joining the mayhem.
And right now, the Street Profits, along with Damian Priest, are rolling.
Ziggler out of the way just in time.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Couldn't avoid that one.
This has been a terrible start for the Dirty Dogs and Apollo Crews.
Right now, it's the Street Profit, Montez Ford, looking for some momentum against Apollo Crews. Look at that.
Incredible power displayed by Apollo Crews, making a statement.
Oh, some athleticism as well to the cover. Kick out just in time.
I'm sure there's some lingering frustrations for Apollo Crews, who, alongside Commander Aziz last week, suffered a loss to the Street Profits.
Look at a lot of personal motivation in this match. Both of the Dirty Dogs have fallen to Damian Priest. Street Profits beating Apollo Crews and Commander Aziz. Cover! Well, kick out right before three, but you get the feeling Montez Ford, a cradle! Starting to wear down. Is he worn down enough? Not quite.
Wise strategy right here, Dolph Ziggler.
The dog position to the chin lock, has that arm trapped. Tough to escape from here. Takes all your energy to do it, too.
Ford has a lot of energy, so this is a very smart strategy from Ziggler.
Keep the high flyer grind. See the strategy here. When the Dirty Dogs are successful, it's because they're thinking next level. They're playing chess, not checkers. We're seeing that right now.
That's what you're dealing with anytime the Dirty Dogs are in the ring. A couple of world-traveled, experienced veterans. We mentioned all of Dolph Ziggler's accomplishments. Robert Roode's got a list nearly as long.
Oh!
How about a super kick in the jaw, Priest? Ziggler lining it up. Here we go.
Maybe not.
Great power from Ford.
Beautiful counter. Bam! Right to the power bomb.
Oh, Ziggler took a little too much time focusing his attention.
Montez Ford not in a great spot. Has to get to his corner.
Dawkins all fired up. Doing his best to will Montez Ford to their own corner.
He's got to get through Dolph Ziggler.
Ziggler looking to literally crawl over Ford.
And he makes it.
A diving tag by Montez Ford.
And Angelo Dawkins wrecking everybody.
Up high goes Dawkins.
Oh!
Getting back elbow, finds a mark. Here comes Crews.
Angelo Dawkins, the guy you don't want to see running when he has speed and momentum. That means his offense is on fire, which it is now.
Dawkins controlling this entire match all by himself.
And has Robert Roode right where he wants him.
Ooh.
Oh, to the cover, this might be it. Oh, Apollo Crews just in time.
Here comes Priest again. Just in time to wipe out Apollo Crews.
Enziguri to the side of the head.
Back to go to the outside of the ring here. What does Damian Priest?
I said you're gonna do something.
Took his eye off the ball.
Momentary distraction by the presence of Aziz.
Speaking of distractions, nobody saw Montez Ford over the top.
That's how you get rid of the distraction.
Commander roll up. Oh, not quite three. Angelo Dawkins trying to fight his way back.
Tag made to Dolph Ziggler. Dawkins has no clue.
High, high, but zigzag. He's legal. Hook in the leg. And a pin from Dolph Ziggler.
Here are your winners, the team of Apollo Crews and the Dirty Dogs.
You talked about craftiness. You talked about ring smarts. We just saw it.
That's what I do. I know what the hell I'm talking about. That's why I talk so much. I'm the smartest guy here, Jimmy.
A surprise ending this match to a lot of people, and a lot of surprises last Friday on SmackDown as well.